Morning, children. I hope you're all healthy and safe. I'm Divya. I work as an English teacher in MJPAP BC Welfare School, Vemal Devi. As you're all staying at home, we thought we will bring English to you in this type of video lessons. Instead of just teaching the lessons, we thought we'll start with the basics and we'll give you a quick brush up with all the basics. So I'm going to start with the basics of English language. So as you all know, English is made up of words. Not just English, any language is made up of words, right? So if you look at here, if you look here, here it says school, go to I. School, go to I. These are all words, right? School is a word, go is a word, to is a word, I is a word. But this does not make any sense. Why? Because it is not meaningful. I go to school. These are group of meaningful words. Group of meaningful words. So what is this? A sentence is nothing but a group of meaningful words. And if you notice, a sentence will always begin with a capital letter and it will always end with a full stop. Okay, now I'd want to talk about types of sentences. Okay, there are majorly four types of sentences: declarative, imperative, interrogative and exclamatory. Okay, declarative sentence is nothing but statements. Okay, manu information, any type of information ni transfer chestunte dani declarative sentence antaru. For example, I go to school, I can speak English. These are all statements. The sun rises in the east. These are all statements. Okay, next, imperative sentence. Imperative sentence means requests and commands. Okay, any type of request. For example, please give me your pen, shut the door, switch on the fan. These are all imperative sentences because they are request or command. Next we'll come to interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence is nothing but questions. Okay, many people have this doubt that questions are not sentences, but questions are also sentences. Okay, they are called interrogative sentences. Examples are, what is your name, where is your house, etc. Okay, next we have exclamatory sentence. One more thing I want to say here, generally interrogative sentence it's called 5WH. Okay, interrogative sentences means 5WH, means all the questions usually start with these 5W and H. Example, what, where, how, what, where, why, when, who. These are 5W and H is how. So generally all the questions start with 5WH. So this is one of the thing. Many people get this doubt that whether that sentence is a question or not. If the sentence starts with any of these, then it is a question. Okay, the last type of sentence is exclamatory sentence. These are sentences which will show, say, surprise or shock. For example, if you see a beautiful house, you'll say, what a beautiful house. Okay, otherwise if you hear some sad news, okay, oh, that is a very sad news. So words like wow, oh, alas, these are all exclamatory these all start with exclamatory sentences start with words like these. Okay, now any of these sentences will start with a capital letter. Okay, any of the sentences will start with a capital letter. And declarative sentence and imperative sentence will start with a capital letter and they will end with a full stop. Okay, they will start with a capital letter and they will end with full stop. Okay, but when you come to interrogative sentence, they start with a capital letter and they end with question mark. And when you come to exclamatory sentence, they start with a capital letter and they end with exclamatory mark. So these are the types of sentences that you usually find in English language.